Commercial Earth observation satellites and aerial sensors collect imagery on a daily basis. Easily accessible, low-cost, high-resolution imagery provides a detailed view of our cities, our neighborhoods, and our surroundings. This imagery has become the new base map and is now integral to geospatial analysis and information extraction. Producing ortho-corrected imagery is needed to integrate the data seamlessly into your GIS workflow. Manually correcting the data is time-consuming and often yields inaccurate results despite hours spent collecting good ground control. Introducing GeoImaging Tools for ArcGIS. GeoImaging Tools allows users to integrate more satellite imagery directly into ArcGIS without duplicating any data. GeoImaging Tools is directly accessible inside Arc Toolbox, allowing you to further streamline your overall workflow through the model builder or scripting. There's no need to be an expert to correct imagery using GeoImaging Tools. Just point to the location of your data and apply corrections using the satellite's positional information, a reference vector dataset, or a reference image from your archives. Ground control points are automatically collected in minutes and are then used by ArcGIS to perform the corrections on the fly as the user pans and zooms. Applying block bundle adjustments with GeoImaging Tools for larger projects will ensure a great fit for all your imagery. By correcting imagery automatically using GeoImaging Tools, you can spend more time analyzing imagery and extracting relevant information. With GeoImaging Tools, you can eliminate the time-consuming process of building accurately co-registered datasets and focus on extracting valuable information from your imagery. GeoImaging Tools for ArcGIS. The tools you need for imagery.